A pair of arrests tonight in a murder mystery in Modesto. Robert Wiswell and Rebecca Garcia are accused of burying the victim in a residential backyard where they had been living in a shed. The current homeowner dug up the remains last week when she attempted to bury a dead pet. The victim has been identified as 26-year-old Jason Sutton Bubeck. So far, police have not said exactly how he died.